Last year when I painted these ornaments, the first one that sold out was a mountain one. So this year I was like, okay, not only do we have to paint even more of one kind of mountain one, but we should paint more than one kind of mountain one. Does that make sense? So I had two ornaments that feature just a mountain and other accoutrements. This one had a mountain reflection going on in the water. I painted 35 of them and they sold out in a couple hours.